Have you ever seen the documentaries of people who is going to rescue dogs and the dogs are barking, biting, fighting because they don't want to be rescued? But they love them so much, these people, that they, despite everything they do, they afford to rescue them somehow. And this is an illustration of what God does with us despite that we are so bitter with Him. A Christian writer of the 19th century, Ellen White, who wrote, despite that the people fell so low, Jesus respected them with exquisite respect, let's say. His pain, faith, the things that they were saying, doing, it was so huge that harmed Jesus. But Jesus didn't show nothing at all about all the disgusting reaction that he had inside against those things. He showed love because he cared for them so much. And I was thinking how far I am of giving back a smile to those who are insulting me.